Some lighter news now out of Capitol Hill, where a Filipino-American photojournalist recently swept up awards at an annual photo contest held by the White House. Last January 21st, Pulitzer Prize-winning photographer Cheryl Diaz-Meyer bagged every single award for the International News category at the White House News Photographers Association's The Eyes of History Still contest. The Quezon City-born freelance photojournalist won first, second, and third place, as well as both awards of excellence for her photos of Myanmar's Rohingya refugees. In a tweet, Diaz-Meyer said she hopes her win would increase awareness for the plight of Rohingya refugees.